What is going on, YouTube? I am here today again with another video of The Last of Us. We're going to continue. This should be episode 5. I am super excited to play this because you guys get to see what a bloater is now. And honestly, we're pretty far into the game already. So, hope you guys enjoy. Of course, it's going to be a long video. I'm sorry. It's just how it is. So, let's get into it. My headset came unplugged! Of course it would. Oh my god, this is crazy right now, bro.
Infected for a long time.
Holy balls, man.
Water. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Whatever you say.
Give me a boost, Joel.
Why don't you fuck off, man? How about you fuck the fuck off? How about that? Just fuck the fuck off. I just saved your little bitch ass. I don't know how many motherfucking times, bro.
Let's go, people.
Go. Alright, come on. Joel, behind you! Bitch!
We don't want to waste any more bullets.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up. Pull me up.
Making me a motherfucking med kit after this.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Oh.
Inside the house now.
So, Well, that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is Plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was Plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
has nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
I love that part.
He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a Plan B as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea. You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, he says. All right. Oh, yeah, boy. Giving him bullets. You gotta tell me how to...
I'll give you a holler.
Hey there, Frank. Hey, Frank, what are you doing? You need an umbrella? Frank, you need an umbrella? Shumbrella, la, eh? Here, this is a good one to read, guys. Jesus Christ. I love reading that note every single time, dude.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in my room. I figured you should have it.
That's how you feel. Me too, right? Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Yeah, I assume so, yeah.
All right, let's go.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Keep your foot on the clutch.
And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready. Now, now, hit it. Hit it.
Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Guys, come on the side. You left.
Oh, shit.
We're good. Back to the truck. Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
Get off! We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
All right.
Let the good times roll!
Really? Fuck my day up. You know that, Joel.
Okay, come inside, you left.
Get ready.
This is crazy, guys.
All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that makes you back here, too. So get the fucking truck.
What the fuck? You bitch!
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Then get the fuck out of my town. A little harsh, man, ain't it? You just saved your life.
Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
I love it! And now we go to Pittsburgh.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
What you trying to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Probably gonna get a copyright strike on this video because of the fucking music. Well, maybe not. It's supposed to be really old.
You know what?
Screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sick of my feet and my stand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Hope you understand.
Boom! Chicka chicka boom! Chicka chicka boom! Chicka chicka boom!
Okay.
That's crazy.
Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
I don't think so, old man! You just done pissed off the wrong dude! I'm gonna piss in your Cheerios! Yeah, get fucking fucked.
I'll show you.
Bitch! What the fuck? Off of her, you cock sucker!
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
Well, this is great.
Here we go!
Son of a bitch!
And that's how the fuck it is done, fam. Don't fuck with me.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Damn, running low on ammo, everybody. No bueno. Man, they touched Ellie and I fucking went off on them motherfuckers, you feel? They ain't touching.
There'll be a better way out than this.
They ain't touching her. I ain't touching my Ellie now. Hell no. Oh, hell no. No, ma'am, I don't. Although I do know where to go, but that's alright. I'll just sit here and I'm gonna loot all those places here. What the hell? Hopefully you guys have seen that too. You just teleported. Joel, you're a fucking wizard, mate. Where's Ellie? Can I talk to her yet? Oh, there's my Ellie. Hey, my Ellie. You okay, my Ellie?
There we go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Okay, go!
I would have just dropped that bitch.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
There's a lot of people that didn't make
it. I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
These things come in handy. Thank you. This is just a list, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, you don't have to read that. That's kind of... pointless. Where's her flashlight? I got that damn glitch where she don't have a flashlight in this game.
What did you know?
About what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
So Joel has a dark side, if you guys did not know that till now.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. And slept.
There's how the ambush was started. Let's build some shit. Let's be a Bob the Builder. Bob the Builder. Oh, man.
I don't think these guys were infected.
It don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
What are you doing, Ellie?
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
Okay.
I love it. I love every little part in this fucking game. Okay. Give it to her. Give it to her heart. I mean, give her the paper.
What happened here? Did your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. I know my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
Can't let everyone in.
Did they kill them?
Dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What happens when the food runs out?
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot?
Thank you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing. I'm about to hit you. Ah. Yeah, you're really upset.
Hey, Alex, I found your cup.
More alone to help you out. Yeah, whatever.
What the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Well, they're on the highway ship. Wouldn't be surprised if we caught another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Kinda just wanna kill him. I never killed him before, honestly.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. We'll see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? Then you'll do what?
You'll see.
I will see.
Be honest, I've never done that before. I wasted a lot of arrows, but I think that was fun. Ha! Them guys are assholes. Yeah, I've legitimately never done that before, guys. And again, I beat this game multiple times, and that was the first. That's crazy. The first, you know, you're just gonna let him pass. You ain't gonna do anything. You're just gonna let him go. No, fam. This time, we killing him.
Pretty far.
We'll get there.
Don't you worry, Ellie.
Well, it's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Don't worry, Ellie. I'll get your ass there.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to them.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
You'll die before we starve.
I'm
I have to conserve my ammo on this one. Hey, guess what, punk ass bitch? Dead as fuck. You're dead as fuck. Jeez. You think anyone that's carrying a gun? Shoot off ammo, you know? You think that's how that would work? God damn it, Ellie! God damn it. Stupid bitch was in the way. Oh, yeah, you know that guy, you fucking idiot. Get the fuck out of the way, dude. God damn. I was like, why can't I run? Well, I found out why. I am tired, guys.
Where are you?
Jesus. Conserve ammo and then I fucking missed like 50 shots. Jesus Christ, I can't believe I missed that many shots, man. Oh, he's got a Molotov. Oh my god, I just blew that dude's head off. Oh my god, I wanted to conserve ammo. You know what, I'm not even doing that. Well, fucking don't conserve ammo. Holy shit, it restarted the entire thing.
Okay, here we go, guys.
Stupid, you got away. More or less, he's saying that bitch was crazy. Let's see what this guy does. Please don't turn around. Man, I only got one bullet in this thing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me, dude. They know it's coming. Oh, that's a piece of paper.
Didn't take enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching over us, I think we can set up a local camera.
What is that really gonna do?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. They like to restore.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, man. You live longer.
Well, I'm bringing the whole fucking house down, you feel me? Yeah, this is scary as fuck right now. Move, Ellie, goddamn. Why do you keep switching to the gun? What a shot!
Excuse me.
It's kind of stolen. The comic I've been reading, the hero says that for the dead.
I'm doing so much. Okay.
That was so funny. I hit that button so fast. Just got loot, that's all. Guys. Guys! Max! Is there anything up here? I feel like she's gonna do something. She's very talkative up here. Keep sitting down and standing up, it's funny. I thought there was a place I had to interact with her. Apparently not. Pretty sure she's supposed to read a joke. Read a joke. Okay, I know she's supposed to read a joke here. Grant your ass, I'm making that shiv. Alright, let's get out of here. I will go back and get that joke for you, so this video will be clipped. Over here, she's scared of the thunder. If you didn't hear the thunder, it thundered. Playing the drums.
Crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops.
Man, It's okay, Zozo. Do it.
That they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Just keep at it. Come on.
The girl is so skinny.
I love this part. If you guys made it this part, please tell me what you think.
I thought you had plenty of food in your car.
Well, we did. Some just
here it is.
Not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Tell me what you guys think of that part. I love it. I think it's fucking comical. If I had to name something, that would be my greatest moment in this game, is that part right there.
That's stupid.
I hope there's something good in this one.
Ooh, man. Ooh.
That kind of thinking. No one knows.
Let me, I don't know if you guys need to see this a little longer. Wow. Oh my god, I hit the wrong button, I'm so sorry. Excuse me, bitch.
We'll make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Well, you know what, Ellie? I don't have time for you.
Let's see where this goes.
Pick it up, man. Anything else underwater? Doesn't look like it.
Exact same ultra shit. It's actually pretty good. Not gonna lie. I almost got fired from my job today, so they sent me home because they said they didn't want to see my face. Well, fuck them anyway.
Jesus. I'm sorry, guys. You had to listen to that, but that's Jack. Can't miss any of his snaps. They're important.
Did all the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Wonder what he does. That expression right there, what he says, just coffee. I wonder what, you know, else he was actually thinking or something. You know, something was up with that, but you never really find out exactly what it was, you know? Just coffee.
You think those hunters are gone?
We'll have to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. Can you stay at a place like this?
This is too rich for my blood. Huh.
But it was nice.
All right, guys, I'm going to end it there. I hope you guys enjoyed. Ellie has never seen places like this. You got to remember that she was born not in this time. She was born, you know, after the apocalypse, which is crazy to think about. Like, how would you even begin? Like, that's just crazy to think about. You know, she's 14, and this was 20 years later. So, if she's 14 and it was 20 years later, she obviously was born in the apocalypse, which is just, like I said, crazy to think about. So, hope you guys are enjoying. If you like the video, please hit that thumbs up. And let me know what you think in the comments. Sorry for the little edit in the middle. I normally try not to edit these videos, but I really wanted to get that one joke, which I think she's supposed to say more, but I couldn't get it all. I don't know why. It's a little buggy, but again, this game's old, so you're going to see some bugs now. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're new here, subscribe. Peace out, guys. Mortal Gamer.